Chair of Granting Councils, the Science Granting Council Initiative Partners, African Academy of Science or Delta Initiative representatives, colleagues from the academia and think tank initiatives, all funding partners, invited guests, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. Habari za asubuhi. On behalf of the Tanzania Commission for Science and Technology, may I take this opportunity to welcome all the participants to the wonderful country of Tanzania, the land of Kilimanjaro, Zanzibar, and the Serengeti. And I trust some of us have already booked that after the meeting, we'll stay a bit longer to enjoy. I thank our co-organizers of the big annual forum event, but specifically co-organizers of this specific session, ACTS and DFID. And I may also express my sincere appreciation for the organizing committee who worked tirelessly to make all of us comfortable. And I apologize if there are any inconveniences since the time you arrived until now. I take responsibility, but I trust most of us have had a safe journey and we are already enjoying. So, thank you again for the organizing committee. Now, the theme of today's session is already said by the executive director of ACTS, Prof. Tom Ogada. Is relevant to what we are envisaging to do in our respective positions. Investing in research and innovation in Africa for sustainable development, emerging evidence and policy opportunities is critical and timely. The topic is relevant to our government efforts, especially Tanzania now, we are embarking on industrialization, where research and innovation should be the forefront. And also the topic links well with the resolutions of the fourth SADC, which is the Southern Africa Development Cooperation Industrialization Week, which was hosted in Tanzania between 5th and 9th August this year. In that respect, we look forward, me personally as COSTECH, but I trust most of us here, we look forward for the emerging evidence and the policy opportunities as put very well in the theme of today's session. But I think that will be also informed or improved by the positive discussion which we will enhance after we get the presentation from the speakers, but it is for every one of us to contribute the discussion so that it is a give and a take. So when we leave here, we have done justice to the theme, because as Prof. Ogada put very well, that you have a challenge in our respective institutions, our respective countries, putting forward the evidence that we should get more funding